The genetic information in a bacterial cell is stored in the form of a double-stranded, covalently closed circle of DNA. Replication begins at a specific site called the origin. The origin replicates, and then DNA replication proceeds in two directions. The two original strands, shown as solid lines, serve as the templates for synthesis of new strands, shown as dotted lines. This is referred to as semi-conservative replication.
Thank you for watching this video. Don't forget to like the video.